So, hello everyone. So today I'm going to show you how to solve this blue screen and Windows 10 Candy I'm having in my lab. So first you need to try just pressing keys as I'm doing. Just press random keys, okay? Sometimes it may pop up the loading screen or the password where you type the passcode and you enter. So just press the keys, something random things, and even hit the mouse button. Sometimes it may pop up, or press the start key, okay? Actually, this error has occurred to me twice or thrice before, and I just pressed some random keys and it worked. So just try that, and if it doesn't work, just press the power button once, okay? Don't keep on pressing it continuously, just press it once, okay? If you keep on pressing continuously, your lab will switch off, okay? Just press it once, and after a minute, just press it again, and now it will work, okay? As you can see, I've got my home screen over here. And after entering your passcode, if you get the blue screen, just go to the right side option over here and restart it. Okay, do this when you enter the passcode and again it's a blue screen, just try to restart it. So that's it. Thanks for watching. Also check my other videos in my channel. I have a program channel, development tutorials with Blender, Unity, Java, etc. Thanks for watching.